I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay.
We mourn today.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Tomorrow.
Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know.
We killed them all.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
I don't even care about clickers. I don't care about...
You go.
Infected.
End of story.
I don't care about any of that. Right now.
You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
No matter when we get there, baby. I'm dreaming today. I'm mourning today. But tomorrow, I'm gonna kill you. What does our group do? Nothing. They're scared of a war. They're afraid of a war. One of the best men in this universe. This Last of Us universe. Brutally killed. You know what? I need to go get something. I got something just for this occasion. Right back. Alright, I'm back. I had to do this. Vengeance is key. I had to put the skull on my chest. Cause some punishment is about to be dealt out. This is our morning, but...
Everything okay?
But to be honest, I'm ready to kill something. Wait a minute. That face. There's no way. There's no way. Am I imagining things? Or is that girl in the picture the girl that killed him? Already been in here.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
She wants me to go.
You're just gonna sneak out of here.
She wants me to go. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
I told you she wants me to go.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
He should have let me go alone. My opinion, because
right. Get going.
I don't want to have to look after anybody. I'm going on a war path. I'm trying to hold in that cough there.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14.
That was the first kill.
You talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
I don't care. I don't care who we run into, they die. They come into contact with me. This is how angry I am.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
All right, we're going up. What's happened to humanity, huh? What would happen in a man dead world? Eventually, wildlife reclaim the earth. This was a highway. Without man here to maintain infrastructure, the vegetation
sure seems quiet.
Yeah,
takes it back
Think
over.
About how well we had our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
I'm starting to think that built, muscled woman is Joel's daughter. Is there any possible way that can be true? Didn't we watch her die? I'm guessing this is what people got upset about, right?
Well, set the QZ.
That Joel was killed.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's funny.
That doesn't scare me.
At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Doesn't scare me. Scare me
These
one
were
bit.
Soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
No, we left them here. Good warning.
That's fucked up.
We When you get to the gate, look for the soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you. And gave you a kilo. He'll get you inside the wall. Good luck. Wait a minute. Another letter? It's a map. To Seattle.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
What?
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Listen. I'm about to say that looks like a ladder, but I see the rungs are missing. This side. They weren't ladders. Let's see what's over here. Y'all are pissing me off right now. For real. Like, I want to kill something so bad. That's when y'all pull this stuff. We won't give me anything. Out of the way. Give me some infected. Give me a clicker.
Are these cages?
Give me a human.
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston too.
These trailers look like. So I figured I'd already been here. Jesus. Tell me something I don't already know. There's a ladder. There's no way to make that jump. If I get on top of there. Then maybe there's a possibility. There you go. This is Nathan Drake again.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
How is she gonna get up?
Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
You're making me lose all my fire that I have. As I said, we're getting into that uncharted territory. Like, I don't expect to have to climb shit. And a Last of Us game. But here we go. The Last of Us now has uncharted mechanics. Why I hate it. Because Ellie has no athletic ability whatsoever. She couldn't make that jump for some reason. Try it again. See if we're gonna land on our face this time. Call me Ellie Drake.
Ellie?
I swear I didn't expect that.
Just almost died.
I did not expect this in this game.
Where are these fuckers?
What is she, Spider-Man? Oh, it's gonna be locked. Give me that brick. What's this? It's the gate, right?
Okay, how do I get you power?
Grab the brick.
Wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something.
Ah, a generator, that's a right? Generator. Get in.
Oh, shit.
Open the gate.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
We? Who is we? I don't have any alcohol. What about the, don't have that either. Of course. Do I have any way of powering this up? How do I get the juice?
How's it going?
Let me work and shut your mouth. Let's see here. Where can I get power from? Doesn't reach. Give me some damn slack.
Mm-hmm.
I got the juice.
Okay.
Open up the gate for something happens. Oh no, passcode. Okay. Which gate is this? Does it say what gate this is? So I don't have to guess. North. There's an end up there, so I'm guessing that's north. Go back to my papers. Not the journal, the guy. Gate codes. So it's got to be 1382. Oh, I didn't say 5.
Not that one.
All right. Guess I was wrong. The main gate. 0512. Try that one. 0512.
Yes.
Well done.
Oh. Shit. Overpowered.
Hey, let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Our power? Fuck Fedra Gate. East 2. East power. Okay, got it. Here we got a code. Just need power. Follow the cord. I got the power to move ya.
Okay, here we go. out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did.
Courthouse garage. What the fuck?
So, where are we?
Hold.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
How does she know that?
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Are you kidding me?
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
Alright, this monitor's gotta go.
Well,
I don't understand why it keeps going off.
On the infected.
Every couple hours.
Both. Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't go over, QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
I gotta replace this thing.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah.
Is that the courthouse?
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Hey,
Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
So here we go. This reminds me a lot of those Jeep levels. That's why I said Naughty Dog. Should I go in here? I'm only going in if this door opens. Otherwise, I'm not going in.
Man, imagine this place when everything is intact.
Plus, I'm looking for something to kill.
Play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
But Naughty Dog.
I could definitely figure it out.
So what I was saying at the beginning. A lot of the games are starting to play out kind of the same way.
Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
I came in here hoping to find...
I am a natural. Admit it.
A clicker.
I love you.
Whatever.
Clicker A. Effective something. Give me something. Ever since Joel died. Ever since Joel died, I haven't had a chance to kill anything. I've been hungry for it. Go.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
And I was muted the whole time I was saying that. But I didn't put the skull on to be playing music right now. I put the skull on to deal out punishment for Joel's death. I haven't killed one thing. One person since he died. Lure me into a false sense of security. I want to fight. I want to kill.
I wanted to.
Kissing, making love is what got us in this situation to begin with.
Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
What a waste. Lucky I even came into this
anything else in here.
Music shop. Because I almost didn't go in there. Only reason I went in there because I thought there would be somebody. Infected inside. And I just need to get out some of this aggression.
Damn, that's pretty good.
A day in paradise.
Jotting this down.
Alcohol has been pretty hard to come by. Nothing. Y'all didn't mean to drop that low.
Huh? What were you talking about?
Ah, right. Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Is this the court?
Okay. It's on the map now.
Ah, right. How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Check it out. Sure, that's what they want me to do. Though I don't want to go in. Now I'm not going to jump through hoops to try to get in here.
Check out those stained glass windows. Don't see many of those.
What's keeping me from getting in that bush? Alright. Moving on. Again, I'm not trying. Not trying to hang around longer than I have. I gotta jump through hoops to get into your building. I'm not going in.
Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Bank. City Hall.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Shit.
Yes.
Careful.
Cool. I'm going in it though. Oh. Too anxious to jump into a fight. All right, I'm not going in. Too many clickers.
Good call, not messing with all those things.
Yeah.
Many clickers. And the way I'm feeling, I'm not. I don't have the patience to be stealthy. So, since Uncharted 4, they always have a level like this, where it's just free roaming.
Whoa, check
go to location to location. Thank you. Where are we? Go this way. There's the hotel.
Check out the bullet holes on the side of this tree.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers who were just doing their jobs and then... boom.
Part of the job, I guess. Oof.
It's courthouse at... Every time I get to this level in a Naughty Dog game, that free roam level, seems like I just end up riding around in circles. It appears that I have put the skull on for nothing, because I'm not going to get to kill anybody. I'm not going to be able to get any revenge. Okay. Obviously, too big of a gap to jump. Just went down there, it led me in a circle. Go back this way. Finally, this courthouse.
On the building that says courthouse?
Finally.
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Nothing happened.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Are we? I didn't ride around looking for supplies. Like, I'm impatient. came here looking. Quicker.
Here we go.
I came here looking to kill something. Go kill this clicker. You know, I used to fear these clickers. I forgot you can't make sudden movements. That's the mistake I made last time. Get out the way! Or should go back this way. Get out of the way. You get in my way, you're gonna let this runner. One of these big rooms. Craft. Throw a Molotov. Might need it. Back turn. Shank him. Listen.
Is that it? I think so.
Don't know.
Go team. Let's find that gas.
Team, you ain't doing anything.
I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun.
Sit down.
Look at evidence. Try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Where's the gas?
Hey, little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Want me to hold that open, forcing me to do it. This, it's a bomb.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Of course, this isn't the worst of the worst. Worst of the worst things are in the basement. We haven't dealt with a level 4 infected yet. Can we jump down? Guess not. Where are we? Oh, stop for a second. Stop for a second. They put us in the basement.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
What options do we have? Huh? See, I figured this was our route. Just how I end up falling. Clicker? Oh, I forgot I had the thing. I didn't use it. I got the thing. I should have been using that. Sometimes you don't keep your cool in a tight squeeze. Okay, use the thing. Use the thing. Use the thing. Still have a Molotov. Oh no, they just keep coming. Clicker, isn't it? Why did it get quiet Jesus. All of a sudden?
I think that's all of them. Well, let's find that gas. Here's our gas. Oh, come on.
Nothing in there. Or should just be empty.
Empty. Seriously? That giant tank? Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
There's light.
Dina,
coming. Come on. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
And I think I will take this opportunity to wrap it up. Done a good job of killing all that fire that I had. After Joel, which I could have predicted, Joel was gonna die. But the way it happened, for you to make me play the character that killed them earlier in the game, that's fucked up. I wanted my revenge, so I went and I put the skull on my chest. I wanted to deal out punishment. But nonetheless, I've been more on a looting quest since then. Sure, I've gotten to kill a few clickers, a few of the infected, but that's not what I want. Human blood was spilt, and human blood must be spilt in revenge. An eye for an eye. So since this reconnaissance, since this looting, and going around searching for gas in this open area is starting, because I'm already tired, it's starting to put me to sleep a little bit here. I think I'll take the time to end it, and I'll return tomorrow with an emotional roller coaster. I do wish there was a little bit more variety in what Naughty Dog does. They're sticking to this formula, though, that Uncharted 4 started. It's a linear story game, but there's always a point in the game where there's this open area, and that's where we're at right now. So, I'm feeling like things are starting to get a little bit repetitive in their games. So for me, I want something a little bit more thought outside the box. Stop taking the safe route and just going through the same formula that you had in Uncharted 4, Uncharted The Lost Legacy. And now you're bringing a little bit of that flavor here to The Last of Us Part 2. Anyway, that'll do it. Until next time, it's the first official stream back home. We're starting all over again. Officially, we got a long way to go to rebuild a community, but we are up to the challenge. Until next time, you will know the name. I'll see you next time. By the way, thanks to all the people who joined. Stop by the stream today and like. My alerts are messed up. I don't always see it. Something I gotta fix. but I do appreciate it. If I happen to miss it.